All right, y'all, here's the new Badlands Bronco that I got, 2023. I traded my Outer Banks in for it because this thing is fully loaded with the Lux package, hardtop, 2.7, all the bells and whistles. So yeah, I just traded it in Tuesday for this one, but shadow black. It does not have the Sasquatch. It does not have the towing package. But I have a hitch on order, and I have Sasquatch wheels and tires on order. And they should be showing up this week. So, just want to give you guys a look at this. You can see the D-rings I put on the front. And I'll walk you through some of the accessories that I've added since I've had it. But this is it. So happy I have a hardtop now, because that was making me insane. I was actually considering getting a carport, because our garage is full of exercise equipment and bicycles, believe it or not. So let's take a look in there. So, love that I can do this. I don't have to worry about holding that thing up with the little lever. So I added this Mabic cargo area cover. I added them to the back of the back seats. They're actually very nice. And in here, I added an insert in here. You can see that with my tools, patch repair kit, the jack and all that. Definitely like the cleaner look of the hardtop. A little storage space. The connectors for when you take the hardtop off. You can put these right here, right here. Subwoofer. This has the better stereo system, 10 speakers with the subwoofer, and that's made a huge difference because I hated the 7-speaker one. Came with the bass or the high package that I had on the other one that I had. Take my gloves off here so I can look. Yeah. Trusty umbrella. So I also put the Mabit floor covers in here. It's one big piece all the way across. It did come with them. I actually got carpet because I have the leather package. I haven't played with the hardtop yet, but it's going to be super nice. It's quieter, not a lot on the highway, but otherwise it is much quieter, generally speaking. And here, let's go ahead and look. You can see the graphic that comes up on both of them when you first come into the car. Let's shut my door here. Before I do that, I'll show you the Mabit storage pockets that I put on both the passenger and driver's side, which Jennifer's excited about because she likes lots of cup holders. Let me shut the door and I'll fire it up. I will say it's not any louder than the 2.3 when you start it up. It's actually very quiet, the vehicle. I have CarPlay, of course, which I use a lot. It's very nice. So this has all the Hero switches, including the stay bar disconnect, which my other one did not have. It just had all of these, front locker, rear locker, trail turn assist, and obviously traction control off. But this one has the last little Hero button that I did not have in my last one. Also has the accessory switches, which I plan to use for probably a compressor, and then at least if for fog lights, because this does not come with fog lights, because I do have the modular bumper on this, which I'm excited about. Of course, it has a heated steering wheel, which has been nice because it's been super cold lately. Right now it's 24 degrees, you can see that. And I'm not going to go through all the standard features on these, on the tech. I will say this, love this, the cruise control, the adjustable, I forget what it's called, I always forget what the hell it's called, but love that. Used it today actually when I was on the highway. It's very nice. And let's see what else have I put in here. Oh, yes, I put these grab handles, which I found online, and they're actually very nice. I did notice though, like the hardtop is lower because when I put my hand in here, it's a little tight, but I can still, you know, obviously I'm the driver, I don't need this, but these are quality. And when the top is off, I don't think it's going to be an issue. But those I got online, they're super nice. They're very heavy duty. And you just take out the two bolts that are there, the two little screws, and on that one, and then you put them in. But I've seen people get the paracord ones, which I don't really love the look of. They're kind of neat, but I don't know. And then I replaced the antenna, as you can see out there, with the little stubby thing. What else in here? I put a Mabit, a little insert to keep my stuff organized because it's a pretty deep pocket there. Right now I'm just keeping random stuff in here. And the phone charger actually seems to work. It's down there. I haven't had any issues with it. The first day I had it, like when I drove it home, I put my phone there. My phone got a little warm, but since then, I haven't felt it get warm. And it works nice. I just get in the car, put my phone there, and it automatically connects to CarPlay, which is pretty cool. I'm also getting an insert for the glove box to kind of keep that organized, because as you can see, it's just a mess. I think that's a Mabit product as well. I'm trying to think what else. I do like that it has the 10 speakers. On the other one I didn't have, this was a deep pocket, and I can't remember on the size, it might have been a deep pocket as well, but with the speakers here, it sounds way better. What else have I done? I don't think I've done much else. I did put the, I'm gonna pop the hood for you guys. I put the hood struts on the last one I had. And it did make it easier. So basically I put hood struts in the other one so I don't have to use this little rod, because it's kind of annoying. That on there, but they basically connected from this second hole down into here. I think they're from Redline, but I ended up getting the wrong ones, and they weren't as strong as I'd like, or I wanted them to be. So over there. So I don't use this for a prop bar anymore. But this is the 2.7 twin turbo. The battery's a little slanted. That's how you can typically tell, I believe. I think the 2.3 is straight. So I don't know what I might do to this. I know I'm going to put a compressor in here. I think, I just don't know when. But yeah. Right now it's nice and clean. Go ahead and shut this. That's the front. So I'm excited about getting the Sasquatch tires and wheels that I ordered, because I really like the way they look in the stance, and they give you another inch and a half or 2 inches of lift. I am going to put the Mabit mud flaps on. I have the temporary tag on there. I'm actually transferring my permanent tags from my other one, but I'm still waiting for the registration to come through. But this is the new toy. I can't remember if there's anything else I've added. This is just a bunch of little stuff. But yeah. All right, y'all. Here's the update. Holla later.